If you want to reach people across the internet who might be interested in your products or services, then a display network only campaign might be the right option for you. Advertising on Google's display network can be a good way to make people aware of your brand when they're viewing content across the internet, including sites with content related to what you offer. When you advertise on the display network, you can create text ads as well as engaging image, video, and rich media ads. These ads could then be eligible to show on websites and other placements, like mobile apps. You can choose to target specific sites, pages about specific topics, demographic groups, and more. For example, if you have compact cameras as a keyword, your ad could show on a blog about digital cameras. Ready to create your display network only campaign? Here's how. Sign in to your AdWords account and click the Campaigns tab. Click the New Campaign button and choose Display Network Only from the dropdown. Next, give your campaign a name. Then choose the marketing objective that matches your goal for this campaign. Choosing a marketing objective will guide you to the features designed to work best with your goal. If you want all available features and options for your campaign type, you can choose no marketing objective. Choose all features unless you only want to show ads for your website exclusively on mobile apps. Great. Before you continue here, we recommend reviewing the Display Network Getting Started guide in the AdWords Help Center. This guide will walk you through the key decisions you'll make when building your display network ad campaign. When you're ready, click to learn how to choose the geographic locations where you want your ads to show to potential customers.